Ambushed outside a pharmacy, a local businessman is murdered while waiting for his wife outside a Gainesville CVS.
Well, tonight, the hunt is on for the killer who took the life of 73-year-old Jack Huff. Fox 5's George Franco has the latest in the investigation.
I bid him goodnight and her goodnight, not in a million years ever imagining what would have happened next.
Scott Dixon, owner of Scott's Downtown, sat with me at the very table where last night Jack Huff and his wife had sat. About an hour later, he says he got a phone call from a friend.
They just told me, they said that Jack had been shot and killed. And I'm like, he just left here. Where did this happen?
Gainesville police say Huff was sitting in his car in the parking lot of the CVS on Park Hill Drive around 7:45 while his wife was inside the drugstore. Investigators tell us this man, only partially seen on surveillance, shot the 73-year-old in an apparent robbery or carjacking attempt.
Not sure if he shot through the window or if he opened the door, but Mr. Huff was seated in a seated position inside the vehicle.
When he was shot,
yes, sir.
Gainesville Police Chief Jay Parrish says forensic evidence, including bullet slugs and hopefully the gunman's DNA, is being analyzed to help lead police to the killer.
We'd like to know who did this, first of all, and we'd like to see that justice is done.
At Luna's Restaurant, Jim Walker and other business associates and longtime friends of Jack Huff gathered at their table, bought in memory of a friend who had passed. Mr. Walker says Jack Huff had great success in establishing food courts at airports, colleges, and malls, and shared his good fortune.
He was a giving person. I can't tell you how many different charities he was involved in, but he not only gave of his time, but he gave of his money.
Now that giving person, Jack Huff, has been ripped away from loved ones, friends, and many others.
It happened to a guy that it should have never happened to. Jack was such a genuine guy and such a big part of this community.